Guess who? Guess who? You miss me? You miss me? Jessica Simpson, sing the chorus.
When you walk through the door, it was clear to me. You're the one they adore, who they came to see.
Who they came to see.
Rock star,
baby.
Everybody wants
everybody
you.
Wants you.
Yeah. Who can really blame
can
you?
Really blame
we're
you.
The ones who made you.
Back by popular demand, now pop a little Zantac. Fantastic if you can, you're ready to tackle any task that is at hand. How does it feel? Is it fantastic? Is it grand? Well, look at all the massive masses in the stands. Shady man, no, don't massacre the fans. Damn, I think Kim Kardashian's a man. She stomped him just cause he asked to put his hands on a massive Gluteus Maximus again. Squeeze it in, switch it in, pass it to a friend. Can he come back as nasty as he can? Yes, he can, don't ask me this again. He does not mean to lay as me in a pen. But Lindsay, please come back to seeing men. Samantha's a 2, you're practically a 10. I know you want me, girl, in fact, I see a grin. Now come in, girl. Welcome to the cutest girl in Charlie Horse. Sorry, Porsche, but what's Ellen DeGeneres? Have that I go. Are you telling me tenderness? Well, I can be as gentle and as smooth as a gentleman. Give me my Ventolin inhaler and 2 Xenadrin, and I'll invite Sarah Palin out to dinner then. Nail her, baby, say hello to my little friend. Rick, pick it, cape, and let's cut out the middleman. Forget him or you're gonna end up in the hospital again. And this time it won't be for the Ritalin binge. Forget them other men, girl, pay them little attention. A little did I mention that Jennifer's in love with me, John Mayer, so sit on the bench. Man, I swear them other guys, you give them an inch. They take a mile, they got style, but it isn't slim.
Checking me out, and baby, you know you want me to. Don't try to deny it, baby, I'm the only one for you.
Damn girl, I'm beginning to sprout an alfalfa. Why should I wash my filthy mouth out? You think that's bad? You should hear the rest of my album. Never has there been such finesse and nostalgia. Man, Cass, I don't mean to mess with your gal, but just